so long. Oh, there. All right.
Let's do it.
Hey.
Hey, what's going on?
How are you?
I'm pretty good. How about yourself?
I'm doing well. I'm doing well.
Just started your live. Let's go.
I did.
15
minutes ago. It was good.
Nice, nice. You want to run
lagging by any chance?
A little bit, yeah.
Dang it.
It's just like your voice, which is not matching up to your lips. If you restart the app, like exit it out fully and then come back, it'll be better if you want.
That's what I just did.
Oh, now it's good. Now it's good.
Okay. Maybe what it was all just catching up.
Yeah. Whatever you just did fixed it, so don't move.
Okay, there you go. All right, do you want to run a rose battle?
Rose battle, one and done?
One and done.
Let's do it.
All right, I'll figure out how to do that. You're quick.
I got it.
Oh, you got it? Okay. All right, good luck, Erica.
Good luck.
All right, guys, here we go.
Guys, somebody take the title gift or roses.
Guys, roses only, roses only. Tappers, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Roses only roses. If you click my name and then you go to gallery, gift gallery, it'll allow you to throw a bunch at once. So I think something like that. Anyways, here we go. Sylvia, thank you. Michelle, thank you. Izza, Jen Eagle, Karen, Lonnie, Chantel, Samantha. We're trying to gather. We haven't gotten gloves in forever, so I don't know what's going on, but they're not gladly handing out a lot of gloves lately. All right, well, we'll see. What should we put on? Let's play this. Top, guys. Let's go. Samantha, thank you. Sylvia, thank you. This is a warm up. Oh, she got a 6-streak, though, guys. This is no joke. I didn't even see that. She got a 6-streak? Huh. This could be a problem. Thank you, Lonnie. Tappers, thank you. Yes, guys, tap still if you can't give taps help too. It pushes people to the live, so thank you, tappers. Don, I see you tapping. Alone is tapping. We got a 13 streak. But Susie's going wild. Dottie's going wild. Guys, can you guys go to her side and see what her title gift is? Because it might be like 1,000 and she's nice at the end, you know?
Guys, let's do it.
Let's go. Dottie, thank you. Susie, thank you. Thank you. Susie, thank you. Black KT Mom's tapping. We got 2.5 minutes. 2.5 minutes. Are we going for number 15 today? 15 in a row. Let's see. Izza, welcome back. Susie's going wild. Thank you, Susie.
Go.
Oh, they're moving. All right, let's go, guys. Susie, thank you. Dottie, thank you. We got 1:50. Terza, holy heck. Throwing money guns in rose battles. Holy. Terza, thank you. Thank you. Guys, don't stare into Erica's eyes, okay? It's a trap. Don't fall for it, okay? Don't look at her beautiful eyes. No, this way, guys. Okay? It's a trap. Dottie, thank you.
Is it still lagging or no?
You're good. Oh, yeah, no, it is lagging. as soon as I said you're good.
Oh, why keeps popping up red? Kate!
It's that New York Wi-Fi.
Probably.
Thank you guys, thank you so much. Karen, thank you. Terza, thank you. Alright. 50 seconds. 50 seconds. I have a feeling there won't be gloves again, guys. The last time we got a glove was like 1996. I was like 4 years old. Come on, guys. Let's go, let's go. Donnie, thank you. Lonnie, thank you. Everyone tapping.
30 seconds. 30 seconds. Oh, Kate! It's okay. You can say hi and bye if you gotta go.
1996.
Yeah, it's impossible to catch up.
10 seconds, guys. Dottie, thank you so much. I think we're good. I think we're good. 3 seconds. Golden. Golden. What do we get? What do we get? Nothing? Nothing? Oh, Dottie's got a stun hammer. All right. Izza. Let's go, Dottie. Thank you, Susie, Samantha, Karen, Jen Eagle, Sylvia, Terza, Michelle, and Sarah. And all everyone tapping. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. We got a stun hammer. Good game,
okay, Eric. Good game. I hope you have a great night.
Yo,
it was good seeing you.
Yeah, good seeing you too.
Bye.
Let's go, let's go, guys. What can we do with a stun hammer? What can we do with a stun hammer? Maybe the person we ask, maybe the next person we choose, we say no gloves. Is that fair? But they're gonna want to use gloves. But maybe we should say no gloves because we don't have any. Do we keep? I don't want to keep doing rose battles to get one, you know? Thank you, thank you. Heading to rounds, I'll check back in a few. Sounds good, Maria. No glove, just a stun hammer. You didn't answer Turk's question. Yeah, I'm not answering that. Congrats, let's go, Lucia. Alright. Honestly, I think I'm gonna go after Fabio, but like, what if he takes the streak? What if he takes the streak? He's just sitting there all alone. He's the only one that's sitting by himself with 270 people and J-Op, that's it. Fabio or J-Op? Fabio? He's then we start over. Okay. All right. Yo, I'm nervous though. He's a huge creator. Okay. What if he doesn't answer?
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Doing well.
What's that?
You want to do a game?
I'm down. Do you want to just do one and done?
Yeah, one and done. Yeah.
Can we do no gloves?
No gloves game. Okay.
Sounds good?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Fabio, good luck.
He says good luck to me. Okay.
All right, here we go, guys. This is round two against Fabio. He's no joke. We need everyone tapping. We need everyone tapping, guys. He's got a lot of people.
Guys, he's got 14 wins. He just said good luck. And he says no gloves, okay? So don't put in gloves. Okay, no gloves, guys. No gloves on this match.
Guys, taps and roses. Taps and roses. Here we go, baby. Here we go, guys. Protect the streak. Protect the streak. We need everyone. We need everyone, guys. Susie, thank you. Taps and roses. Chantel, thank you. Thank you. I'm nervous. Samantha, thank you. Holy heck, guys. We need everyone tapping, guys. Every single person this live, tap the screen. It's 3 points. He's got like 300-400 people in there, okay? He's got 11 million followers. Here we go. Guys, wait till speed. Hopefully there's a speed. Oh. Jen Eagle, thank you. Dottie, Sarah, Lonnie, keep tapping, guys. Taps and roses. Here we go. We got speed. We got speed. It's triple. Guys, unload. Absolutely unload on triple. That is our best bet. Holy heck. All right, 650 points. Guys, it's triple. Lonnie, thank you. Gold, thank you. Susie, let's go. All right, we need 650. 650. Oh, Susie didn't count for that. Oh no. Donna, thank you guys. 650, guys. 650. We gotta get this. We gotta get this. Samantha, thank you. Thank you. All right, guys. Here we go. Susie, thank you. Wait till it says triple. Wait. Dottie, thank you. Sylvia, Lonnie, everyone tapping. Wait. Wait till triple. I will tell you when to go, guys. It hasn't started yet. Samantha, thank you. It just, he's waiting on his. All right, guys. Here we go. Triple, 60 seconds. Go wild, baby. Come on, guys. Protect the streak. Protect the streak. Tappers, thank you. It's triples. Go. Sylvia, thank you. Chantel, Samantha. 40 seconds, guys. 40 seconds. Dottie. Thank you. Sylvia, Jen, let's go, baby. Guys, we need to use the triples. We need to use it. Isa, thank you. Oh, Susie, let's go. Tappers, Chantel, Sarah. 20 seconds, guys. 20 seconds. We gotta keep pushing. Chantel, let's go. Lonnie, Tappers, Kristen, thank you. 7 seconds. Oof. Susie, Samantha, Tappers, let's go. Holy heck. Wacky fam. Amazing. We got a minute and a half still. Samantha with the roses. Guys, thank you so much. Dottie, thank you. Jen, Kristen, Susie, Izza, Samantha, everyone tapping. Holy, guys. Dottie, thank you. Minute to go, guys. One more minute. That is it. That is all. I'm stunned. I want to see the Fabio 4 rounds. Hello. Hey, much love, Maria. Hoppers, thank you. Thank you, guys. 40 seconds. Party girls, don't get... Can we get to 15, guys? Dottie, thank you so much. Arsenal, thanks for the follow. Tappers, 116,000. Thank you. 30 seconds. Might be golden, guys. Might be golden unless he snipes like crazy at the end. There might be a crazy stop. Just in case, guys. Just in case, get ready. In the last second, okay? Let's go, Blackie fam. Let's freaking go, baby. Thank you so much. Jen, you got a glove. Thank you, Jen. Dottie, you got a miss. Thank you, Dottie. Kristen, thank you so much. Susie, thank you. Izza, thank you. Samantha, Chantel, Sarah, Jen, Eagle, Sylvia, and everyone tapping. That's 15, guys. Thank you so much. I appreciate you all. You guys are amazing. Amazing. Fabio.
So, Raid, are you a content creator?
Yeah.
Okay. What content do you do?
I do a bunch of different stuff. But like the lives are focused around mental health usually. So we do chattels and stuff sometimes instead of battles, but the content is, it's mixed. What about you, bro?
Okay. I do a little bit of everything. Yeah.
A little bit of everything. How long you been doing
that? You got some team there. Wow.
Hey man, I've been in your lives before. You got that smoke too, man. You got that smoke. Yeah.
Sometimes.
Every day is different, right? You never know.
But, right. All right, Red.
Take bye. Care, see you. Thanks, bye. Man. Romantic lip singing. Yeah, I just do some romantic lip singing, you know? How about you, Fabio? I don't, but that's not true, because if you look at the last video, that's not romantic lip singing. You never know what you're going to get.
different videos. I said whatever catches my eye. Congratulations. Thank you, Connie. Thank you, Samantha. He looks like MJ, right? You make women swoon. I'm not saying that. You swoon ladies. Felt bad for him. Oh man, he's got serious smoke. It's just it's the time of the day. He was sad? No. Thank you guys. 15 in a row. 15 in a row. I said good luck just because, like, it's just a courteous thing to say. It's like, good luck, you know, I hope you do well. But he looks sad. No. Oh, man. It's just a game. Just a game. Beach girl, welcome. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Who can we chattle? Wait, I'm so confused. He said, are you a content creator? But, like, wouldn't anyone who's live be a content creator? Or no, I guess not. Like, maybe you don't make content, right? You can be a creator but not make content. His team just wasn't there. Yeah, yeah. It depends. I'm like, yeah? I guess there's a lot of creators that don't make videos, right? Some just go live. Oh, I see. That's what makes you a content creator. Gotcha. Okay, otherwise you're just a creator. Some people just do battles. Oh, okay. People just go live to battle, but they don't make videos. True. That's true. I just always assume it's like content creator, you know? Content creator. I hope Bronstein goes back on. That'd be great. No Bronstein. Should we ask Jordan Sugar to get a Soulja Boy one day? But, like, I don't want to put her on the spot in the live. But she's live right now. And she's friends with Soulja. Just be like, hey, Jordan Sugar, you want to maybe make things happen for us? Do you still enjoy making videos? Yeah, I enjoy it. I don't enjoy it when I don't want to. You know what I mean? Like, I have to be in a mood for it. When I'm in a mood, I enjoy it. If I'm not in a mood, then I never, like, force them just to force them, because you can see it in the eyes, you know? But I definitely do enjoy it still. I don't know. Like, there's some days where I, like, enjoy going live more, and then there's some days where I actually just rather post only. But, yeah, honestly, it just depends on my mood. It depends on my mood. Some days I'm, like, down. Other days I'm, like, no. Let's see if she answers for a chattel, guys. I don't know. It says she's got sass. I don't know if we're ready for that, though. Can't decline either way. Try this. She can introduce you. Should I try? Should I just ask Jordan? Okay, she's got 250 in her live, though. I don't want to bug her. No, I don't think that's something I should be doing live. I think I should be respectful and send her a DM versus, like, put her on the spot in front of, like, 300 people. You know what I mean? I wouldn't want someone doing that to me, so. Yeah, off-screen, I'll just ask her. Yeah, just in case, like, she feels uncomfortable, you know? Not in a live, yeah. My mind was like, yeah, do it. But then I'm like, nah, that's not cool. Let's see what we can get. Oh, guys, we also got some games we can try. Got some games, too. All right. Well, since no one's answering, we're going to read our positive thinking quote of the day. For those that don't know what I'm talking about, we got this book. It's called Positive Year of Thinking. Every day of the year, there's something different. And, yeah. Or every day, yeah, every day something different. So we're gonna, like, Siri and Freddy. Oh, yeah, true. Yeah, speaking of that, we went out of our way to, like, go ask Siri to get Freddy for us. We never battled Freddy. It's funny. All right, So today is August 19th, is that right? No. August 21st. All right, so August 21st is all about self-confidence. Self-confidence. And it says, you'll be okay even if they don't like you. You like you. And that is the greatest gift that you'll ever bestow upon yourself. Once again, self-confidence. It says you'll be okay even if they don't like you. You like you. And that is the greatest gift that you'll ever bestow upon yourself. If you are happy with who you are, no one else's opinions matter. Unless it's people you care about, because obviously their opinions matter. But if you have that confidence within you and you're happy with who you are, it doesn't matter what people think because you know who you are. I read something not too long ago, and it said that it's pretty interesting that we know who we are, right? But everyone else that comes across our path in life, there's different versions of who they think we are, right? So for example, your neighbor might have a version of you in his head or her head, right? You know, someone that you walk by in a store might have an idea of who you are just by looking at you. You know, family members, they have a different version of you. You have a different version of you when you think of yourself, right? The most important one is how you think of yourself and the people that you care about and how they think of you. Right, because their opinions matter, and usually they're looking out for you, and they just want you to be the best version of yourself. They really truly care about you. So your opinion matters about yourself, people that you care about and love, those people too. But everyone else, their opinions are not as important, because one, they don't know you as well as you know you, and as well as the people you care about know you. And two, for them to be able to make a proper assumption about you, they would have to really take time out of their own day to learn, right? And so people are very quick to judge in society without knowing people, without knowing what they've gone through, right? You know who you are because of the events that have shaped you to who you are, different people that have come across you in life. So that's how you get your version of yourself. It's from what you've gone through in your life, right? So just remember that your self-confidence is huge. I know that I struggle some days. I look in the mirror, I'm not confident. Like on live sometimes, I'll be live, I'm like, I'm not confident, you know? And then other times I'm like thriving, I'm confident, I'm like happy with who I am, and like, that's just it, right? So confidence, self-confidence comes and goes, or sometimes it's just not there, or sometimes it's always there. But just know that it's important to have that self-confidence, because you know, your self-confidence will lead you to be more at peace and not care so much about what people say about you. All right, so that is today. Hey, Janet, how are you? Learn to be more confident through life experience. I think like it just comes and goes for me, right? Depends. Some days I'm like not confident, and some days I am. Your mindset is going to probably dictate how confident you are. Because if you're thinking positive, you're probably gonna think positive about yourself. Right? If you are in a bad mood and you are negative, more than likely, not always, but more than likely, when you think of yourself, you're going to think of it in a negative light. You're going to, you know, pick at certain things that you wish you could change about yourself. Whereas if you're happy and at peace and you have a positive attitude with life, you're more likely to look at yourself and think positive things, right? Or see yourself in more of a positive light. But every day is different. Exactly. Every day is different. That's why, like, when we say like positive mindset or like you know, like that's huge. It shapes our day, you know. Like, think of the days where you felt worse than other days. Like, think of a day recently where you had a really bad day. Okay, I want us all to like picture a certain time in the last 2 weeks where we had a really bad day. Okay, where was your mind that day? Was it super positive or was it negative, right? most likely it's negative, because that's what made it a bad day, because you had bad thoughts, right? But and you think of a really good day that you had recently, and you probably had more positive thinking. Not always, but sometimes, right? So it just helps. It just makes life a little bit easier when we think positive. All right, we can play some games. I have this one game. It's so fun. But we got music trivia. And we got... Oh, I should have known that. It's this game called I Should Have Known That. But I do want to do a couple of chattels. I just don't know who wants the answer. We can try this person. Here we go. Kelly, thanks for tapping. Top 70. Let's go, guys. Declined. This person might be too young. This person seems sweet. All right, let's try this person. Declined. All right, if it doesn't work, we will just play a game. Thank you, Toppers. Thank you, thank you. This person's 25. I'm gonna try them out. Hi, Jillian. How are you? How are you? How are you? Everyone's scared of us. Everyone's scared of us. Alright, we can try Derek Wilson. I don't know if we'll answer. We'll try him out. Everyone's busy.
It's frickin' Reed Black.
Yo, what's up? What's up, Derek?
The legend himself.
Hey, bro, don't sell yourself short. You know, you're the legend.
The man, the myth, the legend.
How you doing, man? It's been a while since I've been in your lives. Oh, have you been live a lot?
You know, you and I, do you remember we battled like 2 years ago? Do you remember that?
Did we?
Yeah, very long time ago we battled. And you said it was so funny because you're like, I don't normally do this, but I'll do it with you. And then you I swear to God, you put like 300,000 coins up.
But it's true though. We don't do it much. We just did one today for like, it's been a couple of days, a week, you know.
We're just sitting here shooting the shit, and I seen your name and I was like, oh, I can't turn down this man.
Hey, let's go, man. I just want to say what up. I hope you're doing well.
I am. We're celebrating. We just hit 100,000 streams today on Spotify.
No way you hit 100,000. Yeah. That's crazy. Now, next is 100,000 followers coming up. You got 12K to go.
I know, 12K. So, when you know the song Not Ready to Make Nice by Dixie Chicks?
Yeah.
My manager said that we're going to, like, I wanted to cover this song, but, like, we don't want to just spend a bunch of money to cover, just to do cover songs. So, he was like, when we hit 100,000 followers on TikTok, we'll do the cover song. So I'm trying hard to get there, but it's not easy to grow on here anymore, you know?
Yeah, it's harder, man. Like, honestly, like the videos too, like it used to be the algorithm would take off quicker. It's slow now. Like even getting videos out, you know, you just gotta keep grinding, right?
Yeah.
But 100,000?
I was doing content. Thank you guys so much from Blackie Fam. I appreciate you guys. I was doing some content. Do you know Chaos Queen?
Yeah, Joelle.
Yeah, so I was doing some content with her like a couple months ago, and it was crazy. Like, it's crazy when you do collabs. Have you ever done collabs?
No, I haven't. Not many. Have you?
Like, I did like 4 TikToks with her, and yeah. I got like 700,000 views.
Wow, really, eh?
Yeah, it was crazy.
I guess I gotta do some collabs once in a while. You're too far, man. You're in Edmonton, I think.
No, I'm in Saskatchewan.
Oh, you're in Saskatchewan.
So yeah, you chill with Joelle a lot?
Dude, I hang with Joelle lots. She only lives like 10 minutes away from me.
Yeah, she's chill. I like her.
Yeah, no, she's fun to do content with, because like, for me, I'm more of a live creator than a content creator, you know what I mean? Like, I'm better at, like, kind of like you, right? Like, you're more about your personality and that kind of stuff, right? So for me, I kind of suck at content, but with doing content with her, she's like a pro, right?
Her videos do like incredibly well. They've always done well. Oh yeah. Fallen Angel, I'm not sure who you're talking about, but I love Derek, and I don't know if you're talking about me or him, but I don't like that, so stop. Sorry. But yeah, she's gone viral so many times, and she turns off the comments too.
Yeah. Well, she started getting, like, and it's crazy that her content does that well with the comments off, right? Because most people, that's how you get algorithm, right? Is from the likes and the comments and the reposts and the shares.
Yeah.
And she just said it was too much work for her to deal with all the negative comments.
True, yeah. So, yeah, I hate that for her. She was telling that to me last time I spoke to her. It's just like, you know, there's so much negativity and people trying to bring her down. And like, I just don't understand it. It's like, what's the purpose of trying to bring someone down? Like, for what? Like, you know what I mean? No reason?
That's the sad thing. You know what? Like, as much as the internet and social media is a blessing, right? Like, for so many of us, we've met and built communities and families and great things. Yeah. But then on the flip side, there's people that just look at that every day trying to destroy people's lives.
100%, you know? Just, I'll never understand that stuff, even as, like, grown adults, you know what I mean? Like, you'd think that was, like, a high school, elementary school thing, but, like, even as adults, there's bullies out there and stuff, and you just gotta stay clear, right? Don't ever give them your attention.
See, one thing that I like, and that's what I keep telling Joelle. So, like, Joelle actually went away from TikTok lives, and I actually got her back on doing TikTok lives. She was doing battles for a little bit, but that was the whole reason why she like doesn't want to come on, because she just has so much anxiety to go on TikTok live that she has no interest in it. It's just like, it's sad to see, because somebody with, you know, a million followers that doesn't want to embrace the platform that's, you know, she's been given. It's crazy.
That's wild. That's actually crazy. Yeah. I'll never understand that. Yeah. She's doing so well. Like, I wish, it's hard to just say to someone, you know, like, ignore it. But like, I have some times where I do the same. I focus on negativity, but you know, you never want to give them attention. That's what they want, right? Yeah. Like, really what they want. So,
hey man, I got a question for you. We're not doing a battle today, but would you like to take part in a chattle?
A chattle?
Have you ever done this? No, I don't think so. All right. So, thinking of your mental health, 1 to 10 right now, 10 being amazing, 1 being awful, where would you say, you are?
9.5.
Wow, man, that's great. Are you usually that high?
Man, I haven't been, but I made a lot of changes in my life in the last, you know, 6 months, 5 months, so I'm in a really good space now. It took a while to get here, though.
Can I ask, like, what sort of things did you add or implement?
I got out of a toxic relationship. That was one of the biggest ones. And then the second thing was just focusing more on balance for sure.
Mm.
Yeah,
balance just with like life, right? Family, friends, health, that kind of stuff.
Making time for, you know, the important things, not just focusing on things that weren't impacting my life.
Okay. I like that. So once
I also got into exercising again. And another big thing too is water. I started about 5 months ago, I started drinking water, and I hated drinking water.
Same.
But water has changed my body function and mental health for sure. For sure.
That's amazing. You're also 32, right?
36.
Oh, damn. Okay, right on. Let's go. That's amazing.
How's your mental health?
It's good. It's good. Today was a better day. Like, yes, the last 2 days sucked. I was like a 2-3.
Oh, shit.
It was a solid 7.5-8. So, yeah, honestly, the gym has been helping me a lot. Didn't get out of any toxic relationships. I've been single for quite a bit, but yeah, man, just like balance is huge. Like, once you can find that balance in your life, it just makes things easier. But it's hard. Like, balancing life is tough.
Oh, right?
There's so much going on, and like it's easy to get consumed in our head.
Well, yeah, like you used to go on trips and stuff like that quite often too, though.
Yeah, man, I haven't gone away in a while, but I gotta plan something soon. It's been too long at home, you know.
Yeah, because you're in Ontario, right?
Yeah, north of Toronto.
And is it like a highly populated area, or are you like closer to the country, or?
It's like a suburb, so yeah, it's not as populated as like downtown Toronto, but it's pretty busy. Yeah, I've actually lived here my whole life. So all 32 years I've been here.
Do you like it?
Yeah, I like it. I don't know if I'll be here for the rest of my life, like living in Richmond Hill, but for now it's working. It works.
I heard that like the average house in Toronto is $1 million.
Yeah, it is. You can't find anything under $1 million.
That's insane.
Yeah, why? It's not like that in Saskatchewan?
Bro, if I didn't have so many stalkers and shit like that, I would show you the place I'm in. 600,000, it's 4,900 square feet.
Wait, how much?
600,000.
Okay, how many square feet?
4,800.
Are you kidding me?
It's a mansion.
What the heck? Wait, this is Saskatchewan, though. But, like, okay, tell me about Saskatchewan. Is that rough?
No, Saskatchewan, thank you, Maria. Saskatchewan is, see, the thing about Saskatchewan is like, I don't care, like, wherever you live in the world, it's what you make of it, right?
Yeah.
Doesn't matter where you live, it's what you make of it and the people that you surround yourself with. But, like, a lot of people shit on Saskatchewan, but there's a lot of really good scenery, there's really good fishing, there's, you know, like, there's not, we don't have the big cities like you guys do in Toronto and all the other provinces, but when it comes down to like, I don't know, life is just, it's simple here, if that makes sense. It's simple. Yeah.
I always picture like Saskatchewan just having like fields of wheat everywhere. Is that not it?
There's a lot of farmer fields, yeah.
Okay. Right on. So guys, it's either Saskatchewan we move to or we go to Texas. Both of them, that's
Texas, 100%.
I don't know. I feel like Saskatchewan's cheaper. That's crazy. The size of your place for that price.
The economy in Texas is so strong, though.
True.
And I mean, I don't know. I know a few people that live in Texas and have left here for Texas, and they love it. They love in Texas.
Everyone is from. I've never heard anyone from Texas that's like, I gotta leave. And once you're in Texas, you're hooked. And if you ever talk badly about a Texan or Texas, it's like you just insult, like you got to be very careful. Those Texans, they're feisty, eh?
They're hardcore. Everything's bigger in Texas.
Yeah, they say that, but I'm going to find something that's not bigger in Texas. I haven't found it yet.
That's what you're thinking? You think about moving?
Well, no, I just like, well, you give me that kind of fact about your place, and I've heard stuff about Texas, and I'm like, we got to get out of Toronto, because Toronto's just, it's insane.
Toronto's crazy expensive.
Yeah, like I have a dual citizenship, so I could live in the States if I want to. I'm half American, but I just don't know what the future is like. You know, it's hard to decide like right now, but.
Texas would be great for you.
Right? Good weather too.
Good weather. I feel like anybody, see, that's why I had so much growth in the beginning of TikTok, because I was in the American algorithm. And I feel like if you were down in the States, even for myself, like with my music, it would just be so much, there's so much more volume, right?
True. Are you doing shows a lot, like live shows?
I'm doing a show here, not next weekend, the weekend after in Saskatoon.
Hey man, whenever, not now, but whenever you'd like, I'd love, like next time I'm live, you're live, invite me, I want to hear you play something. I'd be sad.
I was just sitting yesterday afternoon. I was playing on live, and then tomorrow I have recording studio time, and then I was thinking about jumping on the afternoon. But I'll share it out to you.
Yeah, for sure, man. Talking to Derek.
You're an absolute beauty. I've always respected you, buddy.
Hey, man, I appreciate that. Same to you, bro. Same to you.
If you're ever in Saskatchewan, holla.
I will. If you're ever in Toronto, link up.
Hey, I want to come to Toronto. My music, my fan base in Toronto and Ontario is growing crazy.
Do it, man. We'll do a nice collab.
Ontario is now my highest streaming province in Canada.
Wow. Yeah. It's hard for me to get Ontarians, you know? I get a lot of US and like Asia, a lot of Asia.
Yeah. Are you in the creator program?
Yeah. You got like the growth program thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm in that.
What do you think about that?
You know, it's like, I don't know, I'm indifferent. There's some things that I kind of just choose to like do my own thing, and then other things I'm like, oh, that's a good opportunity. Yeah. You know, it's good because like I think the best part about it is just like the collaboration with different creators.
Mm-hmm.
But the thing is, I don't battle much, right? So a lot of these creators like will plan out battles and stuff like that. So it's different for me because there's not much planning. I'm just like getting to know people.
Well, that's what they want everybody to do, right? And like I was talking to my chat about the other night, like we battle quite a bit. And like I was telling my chat the other night, like I would prefer not to battle as much and just be competitive without battling. You know what I mean? Like it's nice to get the support without having to do that. But like all these programs, that's what I didn't like about the programs is like if you want to go to the Canadian TikTok Fest, you got to be top three in this coin program. Like it's all about coins and
yeah, honestly, like the creator on tour stuff, like it's awesome, but there's certain things that like I'll take the opportunity if it's just there, but like if I have to like battle to get there, you know what I mean? Like it's different. It takes away from the fun. I never want to like put pressure on my fan to do something just so I can benefit from it. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, it's like I'm indifferent sometimes, but
that's kind of what I said to them as I was like, I kind of like how they're doing like these sub competitions and stuff like that, right? Like the subscriber competition, stuff like that. Cause like, I think that's cool, right? Because like that's more geared towards community versus coins, right? So I think they're making the right steps in that direction. I just don't like how everything that they do that's TikTok related is socially, it's solely coin based.
True. True. Yo, Eric, thank you, bro. I think someone from your side came in. Yeah, you know, like the one thing that's awesome is we do find out things right away. Like when there's a new update, when there's something that happens or like whatever it is, I'm usually like some Discord stuff. Like I'm usually like up to date. But yeah, I mean, I don't know. I have my feelings on it, but it's one of those things that I'm like, yeah, some things I agree and then some things I'm like, I'm out. I'm not doing that.
Well, that's like William, right? Like anytime he ever battles, like you have the same thing. That's what I was saying. The first time I battled Reed like 2 years ago, you guys, when the battles first started.
Yeah.
Pretty much when they first started, you and I, we battled and it was kind of the same thing as William, right? Like when William battles, he gets tons. Like I seen him just about beat Austin one night.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Will's got quite the team.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah, and Austin's no joke either. Holy.
That guy's got a crazy, crazy team. Crazy.
Yeah, it's insane. I've seen his lives before. Actually, there's a lot of US, like the top of the US, like it's wild watching some of these lives. Like, yeah, there's so many creators like that.
Mm-hmm. Well, he goes on for like 2 hours, 3 hours a day and makes $5,000 a night. It's like, it's insane.
It's crazy stuff. Like, well, the thing I like to do too is like switch it up, you know, like, like that's the thing is like whenever I go live, like Blackie fam has no idea what we're doing. I don't know, but it always ends up being like different. Like we get into nice combos like this, or we might run a battle, or we might listen to music or play a game. Like it's nice doing different things too.
Have you ever done box games?
No.
So we were talking about the other night. Like I was thinking about doing it because my mom's a big bingo fanatic.
Okay.
I was thinking about like doing like box bingo or something. Just like get
box
like
bingo. I like that.
Tell a bunch of people at the boxes and like email out cards or whatever.
Yo, and that's just, so fun.
And then you just call out the numbers. And you give away like a t-shirt or something per round or whatever, do something fun.
Some box bingo.
Yeah.
That's sick. Wait, you'd have to have like a 5x5 grid, like 25 people?
No, you can. I think you can have 8 people in your box at one time.
Okay. Well, you guys want to do some box mate? Whenever you organize.
So you know what you could do is like you could go, like, do you have merch?
Not right now, no.
So if you want, this would be a good time to do it. Is like you could print off like 10 Blackie Fam shirts. And then do like every round, you bring in 8 different people, right? So there's 8 chances or whatever, do 10 rounds with 8 different people. And then every round, whoever wins the bingo gets a free t-shirt.
I like that. That's a good idea. I've never heard of this before. Did you hear this from?
I was talking about it the other day with my people. I was talking about my mom loves bingo, and then I thought, well, shit, like we should do bingo on here.
I was reading the chat saying they love bingo too, so it might be a hit.
Oh, dude, it would be a hit. It would absolutely be a hit, and it's all for fun too, right?
Yeah, that's beauty. Good idea.
And like you could build so much. You can. I don't know how well you've like know your community, but like it's good to get people into the box. And even if you don't, even if they're not like some people are shy to turn on the camera,
mm-hmm.
but even just to hear somebody talk, it's almost like getting to know them on a different level than versus seeing their messages.
You do that a lot. Do you bring people up?
I don't do it much because I find it's really challenging. Like if it's not coordinated properly, that's like there's a lot of noise and people talk over each other and stuff like that. But I feel like if you did like an event like this with your community where it's just, you know, a game or something like that, I think it would be a good community builder.
That's sick. Okay, I'm gonna consider this, eh?
Yeah, you should. I think your people would love it.
Seems like it's a hit already in the chat. They're loving it.
Yeah, and you could go on Amazon and order like a little bingo ball wheel set thingy, whatever, for probably like $30.
Lucky Fam Bingo Night. Let's go.
Lucky Fam Bingo. There you go. You're welcome.
Hey. Watch, guys. Derek's going to join that bingo game. He's going to win it all.
I'm coming. Let me know what you're doing. Lucky Fam Bingo. I'm coming for a Blackie t-shirt.
Let's go. Hey, man. Much love. Guys, if you haven't checked out Derek Wilson's music, go on to his profile. I'm sure he's got a link. You can check out his music. He just released Holding Me Back. So is that right? Or it's a pre-save?
It's a pre-save. We just dropped last Friday. I dropped a song called White Picket Fence. And then two Fridays before that, I dropped a song called Over You. We have songs dropping left and right. I have another 5 songs coming in the next 6 weeks.
Which one hit 100K?
That's all my songs.
Wow. That's wild, eh?
Yeah.
That's a lot, man. Well, let's go, bro. I hope it keeps climbing.
Hey, man. You let me know when you do the bingo thing.
Okay.
And, like, I know it'll take a little bit of time to plan it and stuff, but I would be honored to come and play a round of...
A little bingo action. Blackie Fam Bingo. Blackie Fam Bingo Night. Okay. Beauty.
Hey, buddy. Well, keep focusing on your mental health, man.
Thanks, man. I appreciate you asking, too. I'm glad you're a 9.5.
Yes. You get yourself to 9.5.
I'll try, bro. Thank you so much. Yeah, take care. Much love. Nice guy. Great shadow. Good guy. Let's buy a house in Saskatchewan. Wait a second. Did he just say 4,300 square foot for how much did he say? 400,000? Holy heck. Guys, we're going to Saskatchewan. Or Texas. 4,900 square feet for how much? What'd he say? How much did he pay for 4,900? That's literally a mansion. That's huge. Wait, 4,900? But it's Saskatchewan though. 600K? 600K you could get like here you can get for 600K you could get like a 500 square foot. That's crazy. But I think someone here lives in Saskatchewan. Was it Chantel? Someone here said they lived in Saskatchewan and they said it's dust. So but I hear what he's saying, where it's like you make the best of wherever you are anyways. You know what I mean? So it's like Florida. Florida's not as bad as Toronto. Toronto's more expensive than New York. Like, Toronto's insane. That's insane. Yo, do you guys know what was going on with that person who was commenting, like, I don't want to put her on the spot, but, like, that was weird. I don't know what she was talking about. But she got muted, and I don't support that stuff. I don't know what she was saying. I was trying to, like, have a conversation with him while focusing on what she was talking about, and I just couldn't. I have no idea what she was talking about. Okay. I just wasn't sure if you guys knew what she was talking about, because I was trying to focus on the convo. And she wouldn't stop. Okay, good. Yeah, mute that stuff. I don't know what that was about, but like excessive commenting about something that just doesn't make sense. Just, it's sus. And yeah, it wasn't positive. Something about a guy scamming here. I know, but like, time and place, you know? Time and place. Like, read the room. Like, read the room. But yeah, that guy's such a nice guy. Derek Wilson, guys. He's got a great voice, too. Then she said she's stopping supporting me. I don't care. I don't need support if you're going to be like mean and negative. I'd rather not get it. That's okay. We're good. All right. So we got music trivia to do. I'm not sure who she was talking about. Oh, yeah, she might not have been talking about me. True. Yeah, I'll look into it. I'll figure it out. I don't think it was about me, actually. I think it was about someone else. But anyways, still, like, negative vibes don't belong here. Alisa, welcome. So we got... Oh, you can't hear? Is this good? Sorry, guys. It wasn't about you. Okay, good. But still, like... Yeah, still. Anyways, we'll let it be. Better? Okay, I'm still gonna put the phone down. Can you hear me now? It was probably like on the microphone. Are we good? Okay, so we got music trivia. This is from Jen. Thank you, Jen. I appreciate it. There's questions here, but we're gonna do a different game first. All right, it's just a quick game. If you can, grab yourself a pen and a piece of paper. But if you don't have a pen and paper or you don't want to play, that's okay too. It's just like you'll be able to like keep track easier, unless you want to just keep score in your head. But we're gonna play an activity and you gotta see if you know the answers. Reed's lip bite. All right, so guys, how this works.